Hi, I'm Amber. I'm one of the music therapists at Keys, and I wanted to hop on today and sing a song with you. One of the things I love to do in a music therapy session is called piggybacking. Piggybacking is when you take a familiar song that you love or a familiar song that you just know really well, and you change the lyrics. Maybe the original lyrics aren't really fitting how you're feeling that day, they're not fitting your situation, and so we take that song that maybe you really love, we change the lyrics and make it more appropriate for you. Right now, I live in a snow globe. I look out my windows and it's snow everywhere, and I feel like it's been snowing for a very long time. So when I started this winter, I was singing all of the songs about Let It Snow and Winter Wonderland. I loved the snow, but here we are in February and it's still snowing, and it's been snowing forever. So some of those songs, although they're familiar and I love them, are not fitting my current situation. So I decided to change the lyrics, do a little piggybacking of my own to make a brand new song about how I'm currently feeling about the snow. So I'm going to sing you my version of No More Snow. Oh, the weather outside is frightful, 'cause February's not delightful. Even though we've got places to go, it's gonna snow, it's gonna snow, it's gonna snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping. When shoveling, I hear my joints a-popping. In Florida, 70 is the low. I wanna go where there's no snow, where there's no snow. When we finally see the sun, how we'll hate that it's not really warm. But if you crank up the heat inside, you can pretend that the sun didn't lie. Oh, the shovel is a no-go, and the plows are still a no-show. I'm tired of the wind and cold. No more snow. 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 No more snow, please. All right, I hope you go and enjoy your winter wonderlands. Bye.